remember. Her rage holds her here, trapped in her hell. I need to free her from her prison.
No!
Senua. She is dying.
I need to go home. Will your father join us if you tell him what you saw?
Yes. He will not run from battle. He will lead us into it.
There is more than the sword here. More than he can understand.
No more slaves. And no more sacrifices.
He is trying to understand.
Is no more sacrifices. No more cowering in our fortress. We could fight.
We have, but not in the way he thinks.
No more sacrifices, swear.
I never wanted any of that. I just did not believe it was possible to defeat them. And now I see.
A ray of hope.
If this is real, no more sacrifices. You have my word.
This needs to be for something. Be sure of that.
She is exhausting me at sunrise.
I will come with you. I know the cause. And he respected me once. I will bear witness to what was done here today.
What are we going to do next, Senua? What?
Senua and her companions set out to reach the fortress of Borgar Virki. Senua still followed the path fate had laid for her, still sought to end the slavers' raids. But now she saw her destiny more clearly. End the suffering. End the sacrifices. By ending the giant's reign of terror. Fargrimur led them northwest, and after some time, they came out on the sea. Senua did not know the land, so trusted him to lead them. But Thorgestr knew it better.
This isn't the right way. I told you we need to head further inland.
Well, perhaps you're right. We need food and shelter. And there is a settlement nearby.
Bothervik.
Yes.
Are you mad? They will kill me on sight. They hate the Bjork. There have been pains in our asses since long before the fall.
And do you think you might have given them a cause to hate you? Poor lad. I'll protect you.